Grant Dusmer. I'm the Chief Executive of Hospice of the Valleys. I'm just here to welcome you all to what is our 17th Light Up a Life service, and a service that's come back to Festival Park after a number of years. And I'd like to thank you all for coming out on a chilly night, and I'd like to thank the Abergavenny Youth Band and the Ebbw Vale Malvoice Choir for supporting us this evening. And we've also had an appeal that is linked to tonight's service. I'm happy to say that's been very much a success, and we've received a lot of donations that will help support the work we're doing in the coming years to help many families around Blaenau Gwent. Families who are living with the consequences of relatives and the patients themselves living with life-limiting illness. So thank you very much for that support that you've given to us. And this evening is all about remembering. It's about remembering those who have lost and those who have died. And that is not to say that we do not remember people every day, because we do. Memories come back to us at all times. It may be a song on the radio or a song we hear whilst shopping, and those memories come back. And they're very vivid, especially this time of year when we're coming up to Christmas as well. But again, this is just, I'm not saying we don't remember them all the time, but tonight is a chance to spend a few minutes and a few moments remembering them and celebrating them and remembering the happy memories we've had with those people in our lives, and also the time to think about Christmas and the time to think about our families and the time to sing and to celebrate tonight.